She's also, there you go, you see those, and they can support their whole body weight on those first footballs. And,
no, he won't hurt you, don't worry.
Ear shields also have that ear left on the side of their head. That's called a spin head. Another thing you'll notice about all the spin heads is they have those whiskers. Whiskers are actually called by bristles.
You know what?
Yeah, you notice him taking that breath? When he's not breathing, those nostrils are closed.
Is he cute?
Yes, he is.
Well, soon can have a variety of fish. That's one kind called sequin. That's squid. I think we all know what that is, right? Squid is great because it gives them a lot of fluid. Not a lot of
fluid. Are we calling a video?
Okay.
So cute.
Great relationship. They've been working together for
3 years. What the heck?
They'll also be excited.
What the heck?
In fact, one of my enemies,
okay.
My enemies follow through with that. See how the enemies are going to protect her shoulders and back. She looks confident. But again, it's all in the trust and the reinforcement. Now, another thing that she's been doing with them is just really fun behavior. We call those presentation behavior. We like to be able to bring the animals out to do these shows.
Yeah.
We like to bring people the animals out to do these shows. Because that's a great way. That's a new dance. That's a great way to help people relate to them, especially young people. When the animals are doing something fun, it really gets people's attention. And then people are more open to our conversation. So another thing it does for presentation behavior, allow us to point out more about their natural behavior and about their agility and their physical structure.
He's gonna be loud for a second.
All right, cover your ears. The feline is vocalized for feline reasons. Usually it is social. So it's how they announce their presence. It might be how a male tells other males to stay away from his area on the beach.
My beach.
Breeding area. But it's a way to attract females. It's actually something we use to tell the animals.
I'm trying to record a video.
Blow the whistle. I mean, if you could stop doing what you were doing.
I'm recording a video. I'm recording a video.
Whatever you've just done, that's what you wanted. And that's what's going to get reinforced.